before. Developing this morning, an argument outside a local home improvement store ends with a deadly shooting. This happened around 2:45 yesterday afternoon outside Lowe's on East Blackstock Road in Spartanburg. Witnesses told officers that two men were fighting before one was shot. The coroner says the victim, Randall Belk, later died at the hospital. Spartanburg police say the suspected shooter is being interviewed. So far, no word on any charges.
It is 6.